On Halloween night, 1973, 9-year-old Lisa Ann French was trick-or-treating alone in Fond du Lac, Wisconsin, when she approached the home of neighbor Gerald M. Turner. Finding the front door slightly open, she peeked inside and called out, "Trick-or-treat." Gerald Turner lured Lisa French into his house with promises of candy before brutally raping and strangling her in his bedroom. He then placed her body and clothing into several garbage bags before leaving her remains next to a farm just outside Fond du Lac. Police and 1,500 volunteers searched for Lisa and conducted door-by-door interviews with nearby houses and neighbors. It was during these interviews that police first grew suspicious of Gerald Turner. Turner had a pending case involving the sexual assault of a young babysitter, and his story for what he was doing on Halloween night set off red flags with police. On November 3, 1973, the owner of the farm discovered Lisa Ann's nude body and alerted police. Turner would be questioned by police 2 more times before they requested a sample of his hair and a fiber sample from the bedspread on his mattress. The hair and fiber samples were found to be a match with the ones pulled off Lisa's body. In fall of 1974, police conducted another interview with Turner and requested he take a polygraph test, but Turner refused. After pressure from law enforcement, Turner reluctantly took the polygraph. Police were not satisfied with the mostly inconclusive results of the test, but Turner would not take it a second time. At one point during the interview, Turner suggested to investigators that Lisa's death may have been an accident. After 2 more hours of questioning, Turner confessed to the rape and murder of Lisa Ann French. Turner was sentenced to 38 years in prison for second-degree murder, sexual perversion, enticing a child for immoral purposes, and indecent behavior with a child. However, due to regulations on prisoners with good behavior getting time taken off, Turner's sentence was cut in half, and he was paroled in 1992. In 1993, authorities realized Turner had been released too early, so he was sent back to prison to serve his remaining 6 years. Before he was released, an unsent letter addressed to Lisa Ann French was found in Turner's cell. "Dear Lisa, I doubt that I could ever fully realize the terror you experienced at my hands. For that night of the children to have started out so joyous for you, only to end so tragically, will haunt me forever. I can still see you standing in the doorway with that felt hat beaming at having recognized me. Then I see the delight in your eyes turn to fear as I close the door behind you. The rest of my life I will have to live with what I did to you. On that night, I became a monster. I do swear to you on forfeiture of my life, I will never harm another child." Many fought against Turner's release and claimed he was still a violent sexual predator. However, he was paroled in 1998. In 2003, Gerald Turner violated his parole and was sent back to prison for 15 years for viewing and being in the possession of hardcore pornography. Gerald Turner is due to be released on February 7th, 2018.